Tuesday Night Baseball is on the air from Kauffman Stadium in Kansas City, Missouri. Tonight, the second of three to start the week between the New York Yankees and the Kansas City Royals. These two should provide some big-time fireworks. First pitch is coming up. John Wiggins gets his first opportunity now in the top of the first with nobody on. Volquez has his target. Here's the first pitch. Lifted the other way out to left center. And that'll get down out there near the wall. Around first, heading for second now. And he is in the scoring position at second with their first hit, a two-out double. And they don't get much bigger than that hit right there. He's now tied the single season base hit record.
Wow, what an amazing year he's had so far. One more base hit and it'll be an unprecedented season. Stay tuned, everybody, because it's about to get crazy.
Lorenzo Cain will stand in, and as you take a look at the splits there, he's actually a better hitter against right-handed pitching this season. Hit to first. And he'll take this one in the bag for the out, but meanwhile the runner will move up 90 feet to third base. And with that, here's a look at the hometown Royals starting lineup card. John Wiggins walks into the box, reached base with a double his first time up.
Boy, he had a great at-bat last time up, and he'll look for another pitch he can drive right here.
And he'll power in a fastball that time at 94 for strike one.
Pretty good speed here coming out of that left-handed batter's box, so it's no sure thing that a ground ball means a double play.
That's in there, and he's deep in the hole now, 0-2.
Yeah, and it doesn't look like he's trying to get a ground ball here. He's coming right after him trying to get a punch out.
Has to be thinking strikeout here. Oh, high, deep. That is a moonshot, folks. A long home run. So a three-run shot to right center field. So he just continues to club the baseball at an alarming rate. As the Yankees start to pull away a bit, it's now 4-0. Christian Colon will get his first opportunity here, and that average is certainly not where he wants it, down in the 220s to begin the ball game. Tanaka's ready. Here's the 1-2. Oh, what a play! He's out!
Oh, no way! That was awesome!
John Wiggins strides forward to bat again, coming off a home run that plated three scores in his last appearance.
Yeah, when you throw a pitch like that down in the zone and the guy still takes you deep, you just got to tip your cap to him. I mean, all he really did is just drop the bat head right through the hitting zone and crush that pitch.
0-2 now as a curveball drops in there for a strike.
He just might be up there taking pitches, waiting for that base runner to go, but not going to be able to take any more.
Shot toward right center. In there, a base hit. And now they'll have runners at the corners to start off the inning.
Well, he's homered. He's doubled.
John Wiggins will step toward the box here, and as he does, we flash you back to inning number three as you check out his three-run home run, a big blow early on. Watches a fastball right there for strike one. In the air to center field and deep back is the center fielder. Back he goes, but this is going to be a home run. Two-run shot to straightaway center, his second of the game, as they've pushed this lead up to 9 now.
And right now, this guy has got to be one of the hottest hitters on the planet. Two home runs in yesterday's ball game, and now another two home runs here. Whatever he's got going on, he's going to want to bottle that up right now because he is hot.
Alex Gordon will dig in for the third time now. He's struck out and bounced out in his first two trips. Tanaka sets his sights. Here's the 1-1. Fun attempt, and it looks like a good one. And Gordon will beat this one out. It's a bunt single. Mike Moustakas will come forward now. He's popped out and struck out in his first two plate appearances. Grounded back up the middle. Backhanded. He'll go to the bag for one. On to first, it's a double play. As their woes continue, the inning is over. This one pretty well in the bag. We'll look ahead to inning number 8 now. The Yankees lead this one 10-1. John Wiggins will stride in again, and before he takes his cuts here, we take you back to inning number 6. This was his second home run of the ball game, as he'll stand in here looking for number 3. And a high strike there, 0-1. High in the air and deep to straightaway left. Gordon going back, but he won't get there as it lands just shy of the wall. Being waved home now is Gardner. In to score is the runner from first.
Well, if you want to point fingers.
John Wiggins stands in again here with 2 home runs already to his name in this one.
And you know what, Matt? He's just made it look so easy out there. I think they've got to change their approach right here. Use some caution or something.
Here's a swing, and oh, man! Way out of here! So it's a 3-run shot to straightaway right field. His 3rd home run of the ball game, as this lead got even wider.
Boy, have a night. His 3rd home run of the ball game. I mean, he's absolutely brimming with confidence at the plate. Been a joy to watch so far.
Well, a pretty good offensive show of force in this one. Probably at least a couple of players deserving. But, gentlemen, let's go ahead and give this man the nod as our top player of the game.
Yeah, really a game to remember for that man right there. He winds up finishing with 3 home runs. What surprised me was...